Hi, my name is Dr. Christy Darrow. I am a veterinarian in Newcastle, Oklahoma, and have been practicing for over 30 years. I have been breeding French Bulldogs for over 10 years. These two puppies are fluffy French Bulldog carriers, meaning they carry the fluffy or long hair gene. They were born September 4th of 2021. The first puppy is a male. He is a black and tan brindle. His color genetics show he is ATAT, which means he carries two copies of the tan point tricolor gene and will always pass it on. He carries blue, cream, pied, and the black mash gene. Most importantly, he carries the long hair gene. Visibly, he is black, with a small amount of white on his chest and chin and a small amount of tan in his legs. The second puppy is a brindle female. She is AYAT, which means she carries the fawn sable gene and the tan point tricolor gene. She also carries the black mash gene, the blue, cream, and pied genes. Again, most importantly, she carries the long hair gene. Bred to the right partners, these two puppies can produce a large variety of colors and fluffy French Bulldogs. I am very conscientious of the health issues facing this breed. I carefully select my breeding pairs to enhance the health of the breed. I am aware of the skin and allergy issues that are overwhelming in this breed, and I'm very careful to select breeding animals without allergy issues. The owner of the stud is James Chopping of Love My Pups Kennels. He has been breeding French Bulldogs for over 25 years and only keeps the highest quality studs. You can see his information on lovemypups.com. We have a picture of Stella, the mom, who weighs 19 to 20 pounds, and Denali, the dad, who is a small male weighing around 24 pounds. For more information, you can email me, Dr. Darrow, at darrowfrenchies@gmail.com.